I regret my two-story pergola, but the good news is it's on the back of my house, and I cannot see it unless I actually am walking through the forest behind my house and look back at my house. And I'm like, oh,
there it is.
There's that pergola. That's hilarious.